Now to the latest on coronavirus, and there is some good news across the area.
Yeah, cases continue to rise, but we are starting to see a slowing in the number of new cases, hospitalizations, and deaths. Across the five-county region, there are now more than 8,200 coronavirus deaths and more than 385,000 confirmed coronavirus cases.